Did you know our daily choices can shape nature itself? Here's how. Ecology studies how living and non-living things interact in ecosystems. Think of it as a community where air, water, soil, and sunlight team up with plants and animals. But over the last 200 years, human activities have disrupted this balance. From pollution to deforestation, our actions lead to global warming and climate change. Let's be mindful and help restore harmony to our planet.